Today we are discussing a new chapter in statistics known as mathematical expectation. Okay, mathematical expectation. So let us consider definition first case, in the continuous case and in the discrete case. Firstly, we consider the discrete case so that we have a random variable x with PDF f of x, which is discrete. That is, x be a discrete random variable with the PDF f of x, and x takes values x1, x2, etc. Okay. Then the mathematical expectation of x is defined as expectation of x equal to sigma over x, x into f of x, provided the series is absolutely convergent, that is sigma over x mod x f of x less than infinity. Okay, so simply expectation of x is defined as, for the discrete random variable x, it is equal to simply sigma over x, x into f of x. And we assume the case the series is that this expectation exists only under the condition the series is absolutely convergent. Absolutely convergent means sigma over x mod x f of x less than infinity. So we know for a discrete random variable x, x can assume only a finite or countably infinite number of values. Okay, so let us consider the values of x as x1, x2, etc. It may be either finite or countably infinite. So generally we consider x as equal to x1, x2, etc. And the PDF is f of x. So we know for a discrete random variable x, the PDF f of x satisfies the properties f of x greater than or equal to 0 for all x and sigma over x f of x equal to 1. Okay, these are the two conditions to be satisfied by a discrete random variable x, and f of x as is defined as the PDF of x. Okay, now we consider the continuous case so that let x be a continuous random variable with PDF f of x minus infinity less than x less than infinity. Okay, that is, x is defined over the interval minus infinity to infinity. Then the mathematical expectation of x is defined as expectation of x equal to integral minus infinity to infinity x f of x dx, provided the integral is absolutely convergent, that is integral minus infinity to infinity mod x f of x dx less than infinity. Okay, absolute convergence means, for the continuous case, it is integral minus infinity to infinity mod x f of x dx. It is finite, that is less than infinity. So that expectation of x exists if and only if integral minus infinity to infinity mod x f of x dx less than infinity, that is expectation of mod x less than infinity, we can conclude it. So this can be defined as expectation of mod x. So it is less than infinity, that is expectation of mod x is finite. Okay. That is, continuous random variable means f of x is defined over an interval. X is a continuous random variable. So we assume the case minus infinity less than x less than infinity, so that f of x is the PDF of x, and hence f of x satisfies the properties f of x greater than or equal to 0 for all x, and integral minus infinity to infinity f of x dx equal to 1. These are the two properties to be satisfied by a continuous random variable for f of x to be the PDF of x. So that expectation of x, once again, expectation of x can be defined as integral minus infinity to infinity x f of x dx, provided integral minus infinity to infinity mod x f of x dx less than infinity. That is, this integral is absolutely convergent. Hence, we can conclude expectation of x exists if and only if expectation of mod x exists. Expectation of mod x exists. Okay. Now we consider two examples one by one, as in the discrete case and in the continuous case. Let us consider, in the discrete case, let us consider the tossing of a coin two times, okay? The tossing of a coin two times. So, let x be the, let us consider tossing of a coin, tossing of two coins. Hence, we know the probability distribution of x, okay? The probability distribution of x is, we know x takes values 0, 1, 2, and we have the probabilities f of x equal to, which is defined as the probability x equal to x. So, for x equal to 0, that is no head, we know the sample space S as equal to H, 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 T, T, H, and T, T. Okay, so that x equal to 0 means probability 1 by 4, x equal to 1 means probability 2 by 4, and x equal to 2 means probability 1 by 4. So, simply expectation of x equal to sigma over x, x into f of x, that is 0 into 1 by 4 plus 1 into 2 by 4 plus 2 into 1 by 4, isn't it? Simply sigma over x, x f of x means that x to be multiplied by the probability and take summation. Okay, for each x, the value of x multiplied by the probability, and we are taking the summation. So that we get it as 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2, it is equal to 1. Okay. Now, again, we consider the PDF. In the continuous case, we consider the simple PDF. We know the rectangular distribution. Okay? The rectangular distribution over 0, 1 is defined as, that is, let us write x follows uniform over 0, 1. So that f of x equal to, what is it? We know 1 by length of the interval gives the PDF, okay? So that 1 by 1, which is equal to 1, that is f of x equal to 1, 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 1. So that simply expectation of x equal to integral over x, x f of x dx, integral over x, x f of x dx. We have the definition as integral minus infinity to infinity x f of x dx, and this f of x is defined for 0 to 1 and all other f of x is 0. So that expectation of x can be defined as integral over x, x f of x dx. That is simply integral 0 to 1, 1 into, x into 1 dx. Okay, x into f of x is 1 dx. So that integral x dx, we know x is x square by 2 over 0 to 1. That is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 minus 0. That is expectation of x equal to 1 by 2. We know integral, since we know integral x raised to n dx equal to x raised to n plus 1 by n plus 1. Okay. Integral x raised to n dx equal to x raised to n plus 1 by n plus 1. So, here integral 0 to 1 x into f of x equal to 1 dx. So, that integral x dx is x square by 2 over 0 to 1. So we substitute upper limit minus lower limit 1 by 2 taken off. Simply expectation of x equal to 1 by 2. So I have done a particular case in the discrete one and in the continuous case. Okay. Thank you very much.